I have some information to share with you. There is growing scientific evidence showing that the lining of the uterus, once thought to be sterile, is actually populated by microorganisms. This is called the endometrial microbiome, also known as endometrial flora. And the first company in the world to do research on the role it plays in embryo implantation is Igenomix. Their studies have revealed three very important points. First, the endometrial flora contains a mix of beneficial, commensal, and potentially harmful bacteria. Second, patients whose endometria contain low levels of a bacteria called lactobacillus usually show low pregnancy and live birth rates. But these rates increase considerably in patients with abundant levels of endometrial lactobacillus. Third, similarly, patients suffering from endometrial inflammation caused by harmful bacteria present low pregnancy and live birth rates. But once these bad bacteria are eliminated, the pregnancy and live birth rates rise to significantly higher values. This information literally changed my life! After my four miscarriages, my doctor wanted to have a closer look at the composition of my endometrial flora. And this is precisely what Igenomix's Emma and Alice helped him with. For having the most reliable results, just swabbing the vagina to collect bacterial samples is not enough, since the vagina and the endometrium may contain different bacterial compositions and require different antibiotic treatments. So, my doctor took a small biopsy of my endometrium and sent it to Igenomix for analysis. First, the Emma and Alice tests checked for the presence of harmful bacteria and recommended to my doctor the most appropriate antibiotics treatment. Then, the Emma test also checked for the amounts of good and neutral bacteria inhabiting my uterus. Emma showed that my endometrium was particularly lacking in lactobacillus and recommended the use of vaginal probiotics containing only lactobacillus species. I was soon ready for my next embryo transfer since the treatment proved to be the fastest and most effective way to populate my uterus with lactobacillus. Thanks to Emma and Alice, I was able to prepare my endometrium for pregnancy. And now I see how well it paid off. My best advice? Discuss with your doctor about the possibility of getting Igenomix's Emma and Alice tests. Or visit Igenomix's website.